job.
What the hell?
Next, we can't show you because our camera is literally in pieces. Michael Assad's picked it up and thrown it to the ground. He's punched myself in the face a couple of times. He's punched my sound recordist and my cameraman. We've left, we've gone a couple of k's down the street because at one point, a young member of the family picked up an axe handle and came towards us.